Being overweight can be a risk factor for many of the lifestyle disorders such as high cholesterol, diabetes, blood pressure, etc. Being overweight per se primarily could not be a risk factor for heart disease, because we see a lot of overweight people. When we perform coronary angiograms on them, many of them have normal heart arteries. But when it's associated with other risk factors which can cause heart disease, like if overweight people smoke, they have high cholesterol. And if they have presence of diabetes or blood pressure, could lead to heart disease. But being overweight per se has got a lot of life disorders. So being overweight is not a healthy thing. And so losing weight in a person who is overweight and has already existing heart disease leads to a lot of beneficial effects. So ideal weight is optimal for people who already have existing diabetes or heart disease or blood pressure or high cholesterol.